Hello children, how are you all? I'm sure you all are fine. Today we are going to study the chapter interjections. Yes, it is our chapter 22, interjections. What are interjections? Words like wow, hurrah, ouch, bravo, shh, etc. are called interjections. These are the commonly used interjections when we want to express our emotions strongly. Yes, that time we are using the short words called interjections. Yes, interjections for joy. When we want to express our joy, yes, when we want to express our feeling of joy, our emotion of joy, we are using these interjections. These interjections are used to indicate immediate emotion of happiness on a sudden happy event that occurred. These include hurrah, wow, hooray, etc. Yes, whenever we are so happy, so excited, the words which will pop up from our mouth, which will come out very quickly to show our happiness, strong feeling, that time we are using the interjections like hurrah, we won the match. Yes, wow, I passed the exam. Yes, these are the feeling of joy which are expressed using these interjections. Yes, you can see the child so happy and jumping. Hurrah, I have passed the exam. Wow, that's really great news. Yes, so this is how we express our feelings. Now, when we are hurt, the first word that comes out from our mouth is ouch. Yes, when we are hurt, the feeling of our pain is expressed with the short word, that is ouch. Yes, so here you can see the child is hurt. And the word that is coming out quickly to show the deepest expression and emotion at that time is ouch. Ouch is a cry showing sudden pain. For example, ouch, you have stamped on my feet. Yes, you have stamped on my foot. Yes, so I have got hurt. Ouch. Now, another interjection which we use is the word bravo. Is used to show pleasure when somebody has done something. Yes, when somebody has done something very well. Yes, achieved something, done very great. That time, which word do we express? Yes, to express our like we are so happy about it or we want to show our gratitude, then we use the word bravo. Bravo, well played. Yes, you have done very well, well played. That time we are using the word bravo. Okay, now, yes, children, shh. Yes, it's coming with the finger on your lips. Shh. This is usually the teacher says when you all make noise in the class. Yes, shh, quiet please. Yes, that time we are using the interjection shh, means that shows to be quiet. We use shh to tell somebody to be quiet. And usually when a child is sleeping in the house also, mama will tell you to be quiet using the interjection shh. Yes, it comes very naturally. Yes, children, now we know that interjections are words used to express some sudden feeling or emotion. So, children, today we have learned about these interjections. Use them in your sentences. Bye-bye.